Chicago. That includes one in Prague, the other 15 here. That dates back to 1996. And right now, Chicago has the lead. Kane, a beautiful feed to Ryan Strome. His first goal in 8 games. And the Blackhawks lead for the first time this afternoon.
Okay, Dylan Strome's at the end of this. It's the first goal in 8 games for Strome as he redeems the defensive mistake, if you will, in the first period that led to the first Flyer goal. But Patrick Kane backs off this defense. Wrist the line and gives away the blue line way too easy. He backs in. That gives the most dangerous player in the game, Patrick Kane, room to get into the zone. The pass is crisp from Kane. It goes through Scott Laughton. And Dylan Strome's there to one-time it into the net behind Martin Jones.